Maleficent! Maleficent! Maybe they really did finish her off. Ooh, this castle sure ain't what I expected. No shine, no nothing. Oh, now what's gonna happen to our plan?
It's Hollow Bastion.
Gorsh, looks kind of different now.
I hope Leon and the gang are doing okay.
Uh-oh, looks like we're gonna have to do some fighting.
Defense mechanism.
Yuffie!
Look out!
Hmm.
see you're still in top form.
What'd you expect? Looks like you're doing okay.
Well, what did you expect?
How about the others?
Great!
Hey, Yuffie. Have you seen the King and Riku?
Nope. But I had a feeling I'd see you guys again.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
Is that supposed to be Leon? Everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on! The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee.
We missed you.
Well, if you ain't in top shape.
I knew it.
Knew what?
A while back, everyone suddenly remembered you guys, all at the same time.
You remembered? Wait, does that mean you forgot about us?
Right.
So where have you guys been all this time?
We were sleeping.
Where? In cold storage?
It doesn't matter. This is great. Everyone's together again.
So, we're trying to find Riku and the King. Have you seen him? Right.
Sorry, but let us know if there's anything we can do to help, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Don't go thanking us just yet.
Hollow Bastion's got a problem. A big problem.
You mean, like, nobodies? And heartless?
That's right!
Sounds like you could use our help.
Then let's cut to the chase. Sora, Donald, Goofy, we were hoping the three of you might give us a hand around here.
Like we're gonna say no?
I forgot who I'm dealing with.
Hey, what do you mean by that?
Just think of it as a sort of Leon compliment.
Follow me to the Bailey. There's something you need to see.
Oh, I thought it was you. Right on time.
It's Merlin!
Sora and the gang said they're gonna help out.
Splendid. We'll count on you.
Right.
Ah, yes. Did you give them the cards, dear?
Oh. Here. They're presents for you. Leon thought you might like to have them.
Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Membership cards.
Kinda cool, huh?
Hey, thanks, Leah.
Huh?
Oh, no! We're supposed to be at the Bailey.
Look at that.
Oh.
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to be. Who knows? Maybe even something better. There's still a lot to do, but I'm sure we can handle everything. Except for that. And that.
We'll handle him.
Well, that's good to hear. So, Sora, do you know what's going on then?
There's this guy, Pete, who's been going around plotting with the Heartless. But he's not smart enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the Nobodies.
And those Organization 13 guys in charge, too.
You called?
You're doing well.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration.
Organization 13!
Good. Now we can settle this.
What a shame. And here I thought we could be friends.
Stop! What's the big idea?
Oopsie-daisy.
Move!
Now, do you think that's polite? Shutting me down like that?
I said get out of the way!
As if. You can talk all you want, but that won't change a thing.
Then we are gonna make you move!
See, that would work if I were just any old dude. Except I'm not. I'm with the organization. Nothing any old about me.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who stood on the sidelines while his Nobody flunkies did the fighting.
Oh, dear. I think you got the wrong impression.
You gonna cry?
As if. Why don't I remind you how tough the crowd you're dealing with really is?
Remind me?
That's right! You used to give me that same exact look.
I guess you think you can psych me out by saying really random stuff.
Gee, I just don't know. Be a good boy now.
Wait! Yes, he got away.
That was weird. Who gave him the same look?
You know, I think he was just trying to confuse you.
Yeah, you're right. Only one me. The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Wow!
Huh?
What's this?
Gorsh, you think?
Now I get it. That must have been the gate Yen Sid talked about.
Oh, boy!
Sorry to run, Leon. But other worlds are calling.
Organization 13. They look tough. Be careful out there.
See you soon.
Do my eyes deceive me? Does he really have the power to wield the Keyblade? He's nothing but a boy.
Give him a chance. It means he's straight as an arrow. He's pure of heart, unlike all of us here.
He had better be, or else he's worthless.
I truly hope he's enjoying himself on his adventure. Maybe he'd like a hand to determine his fate.
Hey, as long as it works in our favor, we can let him do what he wants for now. Then we'll all jump in if needed.
Those are bold words coming from you. Are you saying you'll volunteer to take care of it if things go wrong? Huh?
What? Me? No, you have the wrong guy. I'm not comfortable with that.
You act as though you have a conscience. When was the last time any one of us felt anything?
Truer words were never spoken. Well, I suppose the fun will have to wait.
Do you know what happens to those who lose their true purpose? Inevitably, they destroy themselves.
Gentlemen. The hero of the Keyblade has embarked on a new adventure. Make sure it is one he will remember. Now go.
Gone!
Bring it on!